grew up watching my mom hate her body, asking me, a very young child, do I look fat, as if it were a bad word. And by the time I was 8, there were many foods I wasn't allowed to eat because my mom said I was chunky. I was a child. By the time I was a preteen, I was convinced that the amount of space my body took up was the most important thing about me. I've spent over 10 years working to heal my relationship with food and my body. Thanks, Mom. Either way, this created a unique sort of challenge for me as a parent. How was I gonna help my kids foster a positive relationship with their body and food when I was struggling to maintain that myself? So we don't talk about what our bodies look like, we focus on what they're capable of, like, wow, those are cool dance moves, you're so fast, look how strong you are. And when we talk about health, we do so in a well-rounded way. Self-care is part of health. Brush your teeth, brush your hair, keep your body clean. Mental health. How are you doing? How are you feeling? Is there something you need to talk about? I am always here. Food rules are listen to your body. Eat when you're hungry and stop when you're done. Just please clear your plate, even if there's still food on it. I try to keep all their favorite snacks on hand, from red bell peppers to Pop-Tarts. I had to learn to love my body so my kids never stop loving the bodies they're in. My mom feared that my body would look like hers. I fear that my kids could ever feel how I felt. So I'm doing my best to do better.